In this video, I will show you how to add audio to notes on iPhone. To add audio notes to your iPhone, first of all, make sure to update your iPhone iOS version. To do that, go to your iPhone settings app and just tap on general and tap on software update. And here, if you see any new update available, first of all, update your iPhone to get the new feature. And now go ahead and open your notes app in your iPhone. And now let's create a new note, or you can open an existing note to add audio. And now to record instant audio to add into your note, all you have to need, tap on this paper clip icon here, and here tap on record audio. And now just tap on this record button and record your audio and tap on done. And here you can see the audio has been added into this note. Now by tapping on this play button, you will be able to play the audio. And now if you have an audio file in your files app and you want to attach the audio here, tap on this paper clip icon, tap on attach file. And now all you have to need, go ahead and browse the audio that you want to add and just tap on the audio. And here you can see the audio added. So that's how we can actually add audio to notes on iPhone. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.